Welcome, everybody. May all that you are always be in love. May all that is love always be in you. And may your love be as beautiful on each day you share as it is on this day of celebration. Today begins their voyage together on a ship passing through the sea of life.
I feel like everything in my life has led me to you. My choices, my heartbreaks, my regrets, everything. And when we're together, my past seems to not matter. It seems to be worth it. Because if I had done one thing differently, we might never have reconnected. I promise to be your best friend, to have your back no matter what, to love your family as my own. I love you without fear, without hesitation, and promise to support you, encourage you, and cherish you as your wife. I promise to listen, to hear, and to always consider your feelings and thoughts on our journey.
Tiana, all the people that you've met on your journey and all the places you've been, somehow, some way, you ended up with me. It's the most powerful and humbling fact that I can accept. I used to think that we met by chance, but now I know without a doubt that the universe put us back in front of each other because we were meant to spend our lives together. I promise to hold your hand through the good times and through the bad times. I promise that when we are old and gray, we look back on our lives together and we have no regrets. I promise to be faithful, supportive, and always to make our family and make our family love and happiness my priority. From this day forward, you will never walk alone. You will walk beside me. Period.
I found love in you. And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me.
Time for the kiss. Let's make it official. You may kiss the bride. I now pronounce you Mr. and Mrs. Brown. Let's hear it.
Will do. That's why I love.